So before I became a teacher, I was in college pre-med to become somebody in the healthcare field. I started working in hospitals or doctor's offices. I did not like it. Did not want that to be my life. And then I heard about the program on the radio. And that's when I decided, why not? I have a degree. Let me try to become a teacher.
See how I got the ball?
Yeah!
So when I was in the STEP program, they helped me to pass the required test that I needed in order to get my temporary teaching certificate. They helped me to apply at different schools and get hired. And it was really great because being in a cohort, we were able to learn together, try it out in our own classrooms, and then come back together and discuss what happened, problem solve, troubleshoot. We also got mentors who would come out and, you know, pop into our classroom and see, you know, what are we working on? How can they help? Maybe tell us something we didn't think of before. So that was a really great part of the program. In the ESE population, there's so many different things you could do. You can work with elementary schoolers, you can work with high schoolers. Like me, I work with adults. You could work with one class the entire day, or you could just pop into different classrooms and work with one or two students. ESE students they're some of the most hardworking students. They're so caring, they're so compassionate. They are just so much fun. And I know for some people it might seem like daunting, but once you get in with them, with all these different students, and they're all so special in their own way, I think you'll love it.